Scott Levy, Chief Medical Officer at Doylestown Hospital. We're going to continue our discussion about COVID today, and more importantly, so if you're vaccinated, what does that really mean? How normal is your life? How much caution do you need to take, if any? And what happens if you're not vaccinated? What does that suggest? Well, the good news is that this disease is continuing to be in the rearview mirror, especially in this part of the country. Bucks County over the last 7 days has averaged only 5 cases per day. I'm really proud to say that in the first time in over a year, we've had no cases at Doylestown Hospital in patients with COVID, and that's been the case for the last 5 days in a row. So if you're vaccinated in this part of the country, and given what I just said about the low number of cases in this community, your activity is pretty normal. Going to restaurants, going to stores, not really worrying about too much about social distancing, and not even really worrying too much about being a mask, for the reasons that we've talked about previously. The chance of acquiring the disease if vaccinated, especially with so little in the community, is extremely low. And even if you were to wind up with an infection, it would be extremely mild. If you're somebody who's fortunate enough to be fully vaccinated, this summer should be relatively normal for you. There's really no activity that you can consider, as long as you can do it in the first place. There's nothing that you should not do because of concern about COVID. The chance of getting infected with COVID is nearly nil. And even if that rare event did happen, it's almost overwhelmingly going to be an extremely mild case. For those of you who are not vaccinated, this is the time to really consider that decision. If you plan to stay in Bucks County for the foreseeable future, it might be feasibly possible. But any travel whatsoever, any activity beyond but this local area, is really playing a risky hand. Not only because the number of cases of disease is pretty rampant in other parts of the country and certainly throughout many parts of the rest of the world, but the variants continue to grow in percentage and the likelihood of getting infection for you is actually increasing. Everybody vaccinated, be well, enjoy. Those not vaccinated, be well, be careful. Have a good day.